This is a GCS News Break.
And we're glad you're making a difference, too.
Tap Money from 102 Jams and Tyler Harden, a 2010 Young Peacemaker winner, greets students as they arrive on the red carpet for the 12th annual Young Peacemaker Awards banquet held at Grandover Resort. Win-win Resolutions created the awards to honor middle school students whose words and actions reflect consistent efforts to create peaceful solutions to peer disputes. 88 students from across Guilford County were nominated for the award this year, and the six winners chosen include Nicholas Baker from Mendenhall Middle School, Jemiah Blanks from Guilford Middle, Lauren Abigail Daly from Southwest Middle, Alejandro Jose Fuentes from Southeast Middle, Grace Ryan from Northern Middle, and Poe Rama from Mendenhall Middle. All of the students honored were nominated by community members and staff from their schools. Win-Win estimates they've reached more than 35,000 young people in the last 13 years through their conflict resolution workshops.
This has been a GCS News Break.